you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not for everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. That's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower. In the Golden Path. This is why we need to go.